She's been plotting with Courtney and Simone and Maxine and Kim and that other girl, Farrah.
Why would that lot want you dead?
They have their reasons.
What are we going to do?
Well, first, we're going to have a pint with your brother. And we're going to work out the best way to crush them all.
Listen, let me deal with Courtney. I'll make sure she gets what she deserves.
There's nothing we can do to stop him.
There might be something. I know a way that we could get rid of Glenn ourselves without getting caught. But before I explain, anyone that doesn't want to be a part of it should leave now. So, who's in and who's out?